We love these products and we hope you do too. E has affiliate relationships, so we may get a small share of the revenue from your purchases. Items are sold by the retailer, not E. Prices are accurate as of publish time. December is here, which means the holidays will be here before you know it. There's no better gift for your loved ones or yourself than a great book. Plus, so many of us are traveling this time of year, and there's no better way to entertain yourself waiting for a train or a flight than by reading a good book, or if you just need a breather from the holiday festivities, some reading is the perfect way to unwind. With so many books to choose from, take the guesswork out of researching your next read and just take a recommendation from your favorite celebs instead. This month, we are reading picks from Reese Witherspoon, Oprah Winfrey, Becca Kufrin, Natalie Portman, Stephen Curry, Emma Roberts, Camilla Parker Bowles, Jenna Bush Iger, Gwyneth Paltrow Scoop, and Megan Rapinoe. Lucky by Marissa Stapley. Reese Witherspoon referenced the iconic Britney Spears track at the start of her December 2021 book pick, writing, "This is a story about a girl named Lucky. No, really, it is." She said, following a grifter on the run, "You won't be able to put down our December at Reese's book club pick." The actress shared, "This is such an electric story about an unconventional heroine who is on the run from her past with a winning lottery ticket that could change her future forever, but here's the catch, she can't cash it in. I loved all the twists and turns of this adventure, not knowing where Lucky was going to end up next." For the perfect holiday escape, pick up a copy. $17. Amazon. Free trial. Audible. Free trial. Kindle Unlimited. A Slow Fire Burning by Paula Hawkins. Becca Kufrin shared the book A Slow Fire Burning by Paula Hawkins in a recent Instagram story. There is a suspenseful thriller written by the #1 New York Times bestselling author of The Girl on the Train. After a young man is gruesomely murdered on a London houseboat, there are questions about three women who knew him. $28. $17. Amazon. Free trial. Audible. Free trial. Kindle Unlimited. O. William by Elizabeth Strout. Gwyneth Paltrow's Goop Book Club selected O. William for the November-December 2021 pick, sharing from legendary Pulitzer Prize-winning author Elizabeth Strout, a novel about the mysteries that exist in our most intimate relationships. Lucy Barton, a writer, was married to William Gerhardt, a scientist and professor, for 20 years before they divorced. They have two children. Lucy remarried once, William three times. They have been friendly for a long time. Still, it's a bit surprising when William asks Lucy to join him on a trip to make sense of a family secret he's just unearthed. Will it change everything they understand about their past? Will it change who they are today? No one is better at bringing a voice alive on a page than Elizabeth Strout. $27. $15. Amazon. Free trial. Audible. Free trial. Kindle Unlimited. Yellow Sun by Chimamanda Ngozi Adichie. Camilla Parker Bowles is currently reading half of A Yellow Sun by Chimamanda Ngozi Adichie, sharing, "This beautifully written novel tells the story of the Biafran War through the perspective of the characters Olana, Agwu and Richard." The Biafran War, also known as the Nigerian Civil War, was fought from July 1967 to January 1970, between the government of Nigeria and the Republic of Biafra. This book not only provides the reader with a harrowing history lesson, but also engages them in an extraordinary human narrative. $17. $13. Amazon. Free trial. Audible. Free trial. Kindle Unlimited. The Pillars of the Earth by Ken Follett. Oprah Winfrey revisited a 2007 Oprah's book club pick, describing it as a thrilling tale of politics, faith, ambition and family, which reminds us that human shape changed very little since the 12th century. Nobody who reads it ever looks at a church or a cathedral the same. $35. $30. Amazon. Free trial. Audible. Free trial. Kindle Unlimited. A Knock at Midnight, A Story of Hope, Justice, and Freedom by Brittany K. Barnett. I hope you will all join me this month in reading Brittany Barnett's memoir, A Knock at Midnight, A Story of Brittany K. Barnett's Unwavering Dedication towards Advancing Justice Within America's Legal System, Natalie Portman said. $17. $13. Amazon. Free trial. Audible. Free trial. Kindle Unlimited. I Love You But I've Chosen Darkness by Claire Vey Watkins. Emma Roberts and Cara Price Bellatrice Book Club selected I Love You But I've Chosen Darkness for the December 2021 read, teasing, a writer and new mother boards a flight for an event in Reno, Nevada, intending to see her family again shortly, but by the time her event is over, she can't find it in her too. $27. $20. Amazon. Free trial. Audible. Free trial. Kindle Unlimited. Bright Burning Things by Lisa Harding. Jenna Bush Iger selected Bright Burning Things by Lisa Harding to read in December 2021. She posted, "This book tells the journey of Sonia, a former actress who used to live a life of glamour. A story of a mother's deep devotion and unconditional love, Sonia is forced to make a choice, change her life or lose her beloved son, Tommy. This beautiful book is a glimpse into the life of addiction and the hope that recovery can bring. I hope you read along with us and Soak in every word. $27. $18. Amazon. Free trial. Audible. Free trial. Kindle Unlimited. Beasts of Prey hardcover by Ayanna Gray. Stephen Curry selected Beasts of Prey for his December 2021 Literati pick. Sharing representation matters. When you see yourself reflected in a story, when you read about people who look like you and your family and your friends, it makes a difference. What first intrigued me about this book was that it was a fantasy written by a black female author, featuring strong black characters. What got me hyped was realizing how much this book represents black people in culture. The beasts in the story are inspired by Pan-African folklore. The issues the characters deal with hit home. Even the details Gray includes about hair textures and styles. You read this and you know all of the characters are black. It makes you feel seen, it gets you pumped, and it gets you that much more immersed in an already thrilling story. Stories like this are necessary. Let's get it. $19. $9. Amazon. At Literati. Free trial. Audible. Hunger by Roxane Gay. I am a fan of all of Roxane Gay's work, but this book in particular peels back layers of a story that needs to be told. Megan Rapinoe told Literati subscribers about hunger. She shared, "Our society can be cruel in many ways, and in this deeply personal memoir, Roxane Gay touches on vulnerabilities we all share and speaks hauntingly about how one act can change the trajectory of a life." Roxane explores what it means to be overweight in a world that demands women take up less space and exposes struggles and anxiety that are painfully universal. This book will take hold of you and not let go. If you're anything like me, it will stay with you long after the final page. $17. $10. Amazon. At Literati. Free trial. Audible. If you're looking for more great reads, check out these books Nicole Kidman has optioned for TV shows and movies.